Okay guys, I'm gonna teach you how to edit the settings. So this is requested by Alex, so I'm just gonna do this. No. When you click on the video, click video manager. Okay. And you can see some videos and click edit on the video you want to edit. That, click that. Now go to advanced settings. Okay, when you're in advanced settings, now you can edit the category, changing it to comedy. And then you could also add like age restrictions, caption, certification stuff, video location. And when you're done, you must click save changes. And if you also want now content declaration, I don't know what this is, but I just added it on my recent video, so yeah, do that. And I click that stuff. Okay, when you're done, you'll have to click save changes, and then boom, you're done. Just gonna have to wait for save, and when it's saved, now you're finished. Okay, it's done. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and subscribe, like, and subscribe.